Hello everybody, welcome back to part 18 of Kingdom Hearts 3. Last time I went through an ice labyrinth and we saw Elsa make her castle. Now, there was a problem with part 16, as you might have noticed. The file got corrupted because I ran out of disk space, as mentioned in part 17. Yeah, the whole rendering processing of part 16 got all messed up and it just wouldn't open anymore and I couldn't fix it. So you got to see a glimpse of the Zero Experience playthrough. It was a nightmare because I skipped the whole of Monstropolis and I know I don't gain experience, I don't gain levels, but I do gain materials and money. So I went in there without upgraded weapons and without a proper set of items. And I forgot to read this. Yeah. So I'm back here with the Valley of Ice. I am still in Honey Launcher, so I'm gonna try to keep that and just use the finishing move if I can. More money. I'm stuck. Yeah, no, I had to clear a lot of disk space. Because apparently almost all of my Dragon Quest XI videos were still on my disk, even though I have them on my backup. So I could delete all of them, now I have like 400 gigabytes left.
Oh, I can't wait to meet Elsa. I bet she's the nicest, warmest, best person ever.
Oh, and we met Olaf.
See? I told you! A walking, talking snowman!
Well, what do you know? You were right!
I wanna look!
You were looking. You wanna touch.
Wow! You really are alive! What's making you walk?
Well, I guess my feet.
Hello. Olaf, are these your friends?
Otto looks a little weird.
Never met him. Don't know anyone blue, green, or who's oddly spiky.
Spiky? My hair? Wait, why don't I get a color too? My name is Sora.
And I'm Double Jack.
Oh, and I'd be Goofy the Green.
I'm Anna. And I know they're strangers, but they seem pretty nice to me.
I'm Kristoff. And this is Sven.
Nice to meet you.
So, where are you guys all headed?
We're going to try and put an end to this crazy winter.
And to do that, we need to find my sister Elsa.
Elsa's your sister?
What a coincidence. We're going to see her too.
Huh? You know Elsa?
Yeah, we ran into her up the mountain. Do you mind telling us what's going on around here? We're worried. We think your sister might be in some trouble.
Trouble? Are you sure?
Those are some big eyes.
All right. I know we just met, but Sora, was it? I get the feeling that you're someone to trust.
I'm right there with you.
Hey! The guy who doesn't trust people
trusts
me.
I just hope you like long stories.
Sure.
You know, I should go find some moss for Sven. He's looking a little hungry. Come on, Sven.
Hey, wait, what's going on? Tell me, is something happening?
Come on, Olaf. You're with me.
Sure, Sven. Reindeer Sven, too?
The reindeer is Sven.
Oh, how fun!
Okay, so I'm certain that Anna and Olaf have the same voice actors as the movie. Not sure about Kristoff.
When we were little, my sister and I used to be really close.
So she did leave her room from time to time.
But then, one day, for some reason, Elsa just shut me out.
Do we get the song?
Elsa?
Really?
Do wanna build a snowman. Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore.
Years passed, and we barely ever saw each other. Then, finally, it was time for her coronation. Let's just say I was more than a little excited. I thought we'd finally have a chance to talk. But at the party, I did something that made her mad. We got into an argument, and I lost my temper. I was just so frustrated. And then, well, that's when she used her magic to push me away. It was all my fault.
I'm so gonna get copyright on that. Also, I did get copyright again on the Tangled video, but it was something
Please,
weird.
I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say I have courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you wanna build a snowman?
I shouldn't have upset her the way I did. Elsa ran away because she was frightened. I have to bring her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her. And I think maybe that's why she looks so sad. It's just like when Riku disappeared. He thought he had to push me away to protect me. Maybe Elsa's the same. If anyone can help her, it's you.
Huh? Thanks.
Hey guys, I need some help.
Huh?
Where's Sven and where's Olaf?
What's the problem?
This.
That's Olaf?
A stick problem?
It's not a stick. Well, it is a stick, but it's Olaf's arm. He's fallen apart again.
Fallen apart?
How come you're not upset?
Oh, it's no big deal. He's a snowman. We'll just put him back together.
Really?
You can do that?
Well, I gotta see this.
The pieces can't be too far from here. Could you guys help us look for him?
Of course.
Remember the Toy Story things? Well, Olaf wasn't alive either, and he seems to have a heart because he can move, talk, and walk.
I'm over this way.
Huh?
I heard it too.
Yep, that's Olaf's voice.
So,
would I call this cozy or snug? I'm gonna go with snug.
That sounds like Olaf.
I'm over here.
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Okay.
I can hear you. You're getting closer.
His voice is getting louder.
Okay, getting dizzy.
Yeah, he's in here.
The whole world's doing somersaults. Right under your nose.
You know what? Just fire it.
I know.
That doesn't work.
Nearby.
Wow.
Okay, getting dizzy.
Come on.
The whole world's doing somersaults.
It doesn't get bigger. I can't break it. I can't use fire on it.
I think you're gonna find
A little while ago, it just broke.
Right under your nose. Where's my nose?
Nearby.
Blades! I think you're gonna find The whole world's doing.
Oh.
Hi, Sora.
That took an eternity.
Hey, Olaf, there you are.
I was starting to think nobody'd ever come along and find me.
Well, I'm glad we did.
Okay, so we have head.
I think I might have seen Olaf's legs lagging it.
Oh, there they are.
Look, legs!
Hey!
Oh, triangle.
We must have startled them.
Oh.
If we approach real quiet-like, we might be able to get the jump on them.
Okay, so when you run, you can't activate, even though I did get the option at the first time. Now the arms? Oh, center body. Okay, so that's where we found the head.
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow. Why don't we look up above the waterfall?
Yeah, my thoughts exactly.
Oh. This might be Olaf.
There's a coal stuck on it. Definitely his.
Think that's all of him?
I'll know what to do next.
Okay.
Wait, why does everybody look all wobbly?
It's not us.
He's upside down, right?
You're about to tip over.
Huh? Oh no!
That close.
Yeah, I kind of figured that was wrong. You sure you never slid past my body? Ever?
Slid?
He can't have gone too far.
So there's definitely something sliding.
Maybe. Look at the little snow blossoms growing on them.
Where does he go?
Well, I don't see it, so.
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
He's sliding. There we go.
Hey, this is Olaf's body.
Button and all.
Think that's all of him?
I'll know what to do next.
I'm guessing if you had it correct from the first time, you just wouldn't get that cutscene, but nothing would have changed.
And that should do it.
You sure something's not missing?
Nah, looks right.
Definitely the nose.
Wow, I feel so much better. Wait, where's my cute new nose? The one Anna gave me!
Sora, do you have his nose?
I don't think so.
Well, didn't check.
Might have a random carrot, though.
Sven.
Someone had to pick it up.
You're right, buddy. Thanks for finding it and not actually eating it.
Well, he didn't bite it, so...
You're welcome.
He didn't bite it, so technically he didn't eat it.
My nose, it's back! Oh, I love having a nose. Hey, Kristoff, how'd all this happen anyway?
You know, I'm not sure. These weird animals... Well, they were more like monsters. They just crashed into Olaf.
I knew it.
Yeah.
The Heartless. And I thought the wolves around here were bad.
Kristoff, look!
Oh, great, minotaurs.
They're back.
No, I've already fallen apart today. We know how to handle them.
Yep, lock on to them.
Kristoff, keep going.
Lock onto them, use the honeycomb,
what?
Magic launcher, and that's it. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Take this.
There we go. I had like 1 second left on the timer, that's why.
Hop on. Faster.
Yeah, one of the downsides in the Zero Experience one is I didn't get the ability to automatically use the finishing move on attractions and stuff. So I need to actually look at that. Airslide. And an accessory slot. Awesome.
We better catch up.
Yeah.
Okay. First off, equip the ability. If I can. Oh, I still need to do double slide. Yeah, okay. Well, I did get a new accessory slot. So, expert ring, do I have one? Let's see, AP 16, 7, 9, 111. Now let's go with that one. Abilities, this one, this one. Combo plus. Oh no, wait, Goofy had one. Goofy has my expert. No ability ring. Oh, Donald has it. Yes. Thunder isn't needed. Yeah? Yeah. Merci. Okay. Apparently I ran out of potions. I'm so hoping this is the right way. Never mind. Cross Charred. High Ether. Definitely the right way. Ah! Yeah, that's broken. I'm just one hit killing them with a giant snowball. Well, I'm not complaining. Break. Nice. That's a fun fact. Need to remember that. Okay, so nothing up here? Okay. I might make that jump. I might actually make that jump. There we go. Yeah, it's the tiny things. Blizzara choking.
Me too. We better skedaddle.
my shield ready!
Yeah, this is definitely broken. Almost didn't make it.
Okay.
Damn. Got it.
Try this.
So I'm keeping my guns. Yeah. Just in case. Great, at least I did hit something. Oh, I can hide. Oh. That was meant to hide. Whoops. From her, of all things. Yeah, I barely do any damage on my own playthrough. So, it's kind of weird suddenly see this amount of damage. Just goes to show how much different it is. I'm gonna keep all my guns for a second.
Just keep moving. You'll warm up.
Freeze wall.
Gee, nothing ever gets you down, huh, Sora?
Could probably jump down from here. Question is, do I want to? Portobello. Nice. Let's do that again. What's over here? Blackberries. I'm so not supposed to go there. Yeah, so there's a lot of running around in this one. I was about to say I'm expecting a fight. It's a giant open area.
Go get him.
I need to make sure I get the right Keyblade here. Yeah, this is the one I needed.
Got him. Whoa!
Yowdy! So long!
Okay. Trying to see what's over here. There's always stuff everywhere. Silver amulet. Okay. Raspberry. Gonna go this way. Oh. That's where I come from if I... Wow. That's broken as hell. Just very curious to see what's up here. Can't go up there. Oh, the treasure. Don gets a new item. Magician's Wand Plus.
We're back!
That doesn't
finally.
Yeah, I wonder if Anna and the others made it there yet.
Well, they can't run up walls, so... 30 minutes. The game takes longer than I thought it would. Well, no, not like, no, this world takes longer than I thought it would. The game itself is probably gonna take as long as I thought it would. Just hope it explains everything, because people keep saying the end was anticlimactic. I don't know what it is, but they keep saying it's anticlimactic.
You kind of set off an eternal winter? Everywhere.
Everywhere?
Well, it's okay, you can just unfreeze it.
No, I can't. I don't know how.
Sure you can. I know you can.
And that one they didn't sing. One of my favorites. Yeah. Well, they are loyal to the movies.
Anna and the others must have gone inside.
Wasn't there... a big enemy at the stairs? I like that dress so much. On a woman, not on me. I would not look good in a dress. Mm-mm.
Sora? Are you hurt?
Why? No, I'm fine. But I think something terrible must have happened. I hope our friends are okay.
Yeah, please.
What?
Stop! Put us down!
Go away!
Heads up! Watch out for my butt!
Okay, animation quality went down for a second.
Nice to throw
whoa,
people.
whoa, feisty pants. Okay,
let me go.
Relax, just calm down.
Okay, alright.
Just let the snowman be.
I'm calm.
Huh? Oh, come on. Oh, see? Now you made him mad.
I'll
distract
no
him. You guys go! No, not you guys!
This just got a whole lot harder.
We can buy you some time!
Oh boy.
Wait for
me! He's gonna be all muscly. Oh boy.
Where's Goofy?
Hey, Sora!
No.
I got an idea!
No. Not a good idea.
Oh, that's perfect!
How?
Not a good idea. Oh, yeah, if you're gonna smack it in his face, that's a good idea.
Get ready!
I thought he was gonna fling away.
Okay, now! Wow. Oh, yeah! Bring it, Snowball!
Yeah! Yeah! Okay!
So long! Yeah! Come on! So long!
The less I get into contact with the enemy, the better. I must say, you for later? Moves back. Zara.
Knife.
Something I never use, but okay. You didn't have any sound when you saw my mouth moving. That's because I was getting asked questions.
Good thing snow's so soft. We could do this 100 times.
No, let's not.
You sure you don't want to go again?
That's like the third time we landed in snow.
No, thank you.
He's already getting tired of it. I'm actually wondering how they
do you think everybody else made it?
Well, I don't think the snow monster got him.
That probably went back to the palace.
Makes sense. For us, too. We still need to talk to Elsa.
Second time's the charm.
Yeah, back to the ice palace.
So, yeah. I'm wondering how they're gonna do the final boss, because
that
so
big
far
snowman wasn't too friendly, huh?
Pretty much all the bosses have had way more HP than I thought they would.
But he sure does seem to have some kind.
Also, I'm gonna keep my backup in case something happens to these parts. There's a whole reason I have backups.
The connection to Elsa.
And of course I saved over my backup when something went wrong. I didn't know I used myself for that one.
Spot to find some ingredients.
Good spot to find. Oh, there they are. Moral. Some more ingredients? Donald, you're confusing me. Eh, whatever. We gonna slide? There's still gonna be a fight down there. Yeah.
Back off.
There we go. Yeah, I do more than enough damage right now. See, and that's what I wanted to do with Olaf's head inside the snowball, but it just wouldn't pop. Now all I need is some lilac.
Hey, I think that's a lucky emblem.
Wait, what?
Let's see.
Oh, wow. Good thing you told me. I completely forgot those were in the game. Yeah, I'm thinking of doing Witcher after this. I'm really not in the mood for some Tomb Raider. I have no clue where I need to go. That's where I came. Oh, I need. Oh.
Take this.
Just need to go down. That's the exact opposite of where I would think I would find the castle.
Back off!
That's a chest.
Yeah.
Okay, so I have like 10-15 minutes left. Or a calcum? I need adamantite, but or a calcum is good. Yeah, you're all going down. I really hate these things. I hate them with a passion. Just like stealth enemies, well, invisible enemies, and teleporting enemies. Don't. Oh yeah, I got some bone stuff because I leveled up. Right. Completely forgot about that. More enemies. Oh, cutscene! I thought I was gonna get an ambush. Could still happen after the cutscene, now that I think about it.
Hey, that's Elsa.
Well,
who's that guy?
It could be somebody from Arendelle who came up here to help her.
Well, it's
possible.
I don't
think so. That doesn't look like help to me.
I know the movie, but from their perspective, it's possible.
Oh, no!
Oh. That's a different story.
Darkness?
Let's move!
Honestly, I didn't think he would be one of the people to be in league with darkness. True, he's a bad guy, but still. How do I get up there? It won't let me move over there. What if I go the other way? No. That's just not fair.
Later.
And there's two ladies behind me. Need to fight the ladies.
Get in there!
I prefer to do this while I'm in the air, because the chances of getting attacked are pretty small when you're in the air. Like that. I was too close to the ground.
Here we go.
Honey Blaster. Yeah, if you change while inside a group of enemies, what? You just disappeared? Okay. If you change while inside the group of enemies, you just do a little damage extra. Extra damage. Do a little extra damage. Rain, work, please.
Go get him!
For a second. Okay, so they still do damage while you're inside that thing. Come on.
Try this.
And back to the Kingdom Keyblade. So yeah, let me check that out now. Okay, water boost. Okay. That's all. Donald doesn't have anything else, neither does Goofy. Okay. Good enough. And oh, that's why I couldn't jump there. Cutscene. Okay, okay, I can deal with this. Okay, maybe my timer won't deal with this, but... Oops. Oh great, you again.
Him again?
Really? He's walking past you. Just let him go.
You better not have hurt our friends.
Yeah, just let him go.
Hey, wait up!
He's a good guy.
Are you looking for Elsa too? Whoa! Easy! Do you want to save her from the bad guy? We're on the same side.
We're gonna ride him?
I guess all he ever wanted to do was keep Elsa safe.
Hey, we should team up, big guy. Come on! We want to help her too! Why not? So, what do you say?
Sora!
One great thing about Sora, he can always make friends with anybody.
Yippee!
Donald! Goofy! Come on!
What?
Okay, so no riding him? I suppose, can I? Nope. Okay, but I did see the Moogle there. And I will be going for the Moogle. Though apparently I can't.
Yeah.
Or I need to go up there. Yeah, I needed to go up here. Good. And the Moogle is gone because... fights. Really? Really? Strength and defense increase. Alright. There we go.
It's over.
Okay, I got a lot of items from that. I have to give him that, I did get a lot of items. And yes, I will be going back for that chest, but I will need to see the Moogle and save first. That's gonna be in the next part. Okay, new items to synthesize, hungry gem, something else, and strength boost. Lightning shard, wow, I really had a lot of stuff. Okay. What was it that I could make? I don't know. Photo mission. Scarecrow, Olaf, Ice Palace. I still didn't get a picture of the Ice Palace. Kingdom Keyblade and stuff. Okay. I like this one, but the honey one does more damage. So I'm upgrading that. Then I need one Damascus, and I'll probably... No, I would need Adamantite after Damascus. Ah, dang it. There's a lot of stuff in that. Still have Makupo coin. Still have Fluorite. Yeah. Oh, there's an ingredient that I have none of. Okay. And another postcard.
Put this in the mail.
So yeah, unfortunately that will be all for this part. If you all liked the video, leave a like. If you want to see more, subscribe. Leave a comment if you want. I'll probably read them. I'll see you all in the next one. Bye!